surely you understand, it'll never be enough. You have to ask yourself, when you finally get the ultimate promotion, when you've made the ultimate purchase and climbed the ladder of success to the highest rung you can possibly climb it, and the thrill wears off, and it will wear off, then what? How far do you have to walk down that road before you see where it leads? So you have to ask yourself the question, what matters?
Somebody make us shut up about it. Can we settle down, please?